I think I might have broke my game. I don't know what's going on. Gaijin, help! Gaijin! Welcome back to War Thunder. Today we're going to be taking the Bi to space. And, it could definitely reach. I mean, it's a rocket engine. All we need is, what, RCS? And this thing's basically a spaceship. So, yeah. We're going to take this thing to space, see how it performs. And maybe we could give it a BR bump. Who knows? But other than that, don't forget to subscribe, guys, and enjoy. So we're going fast already. We're getting the reduced speed thing. Our fuel's infinite, although I wish we could take a minimum load. Still don't know how to fix that. Come on, pitch up. Please. Please, come on. I know you could do it. I wonder what we could do. Like, I'm sure... what is it? The CDK. You could do a lot of weird stuff with it, so... Kinda interested to see what we could do with the Bi, with wind settings, or speed settings, or whatever else you could do. Quite new to it. I've actually been looking into it quite recently, and that's 90% of why I made this video. Actually, 100% on why I made this video, but yeah, let's try to go as high as possible. Let's just keep reaching for the stars. I mean, can't give up on your dreams, right? So, we are at 20,000 meters up. We're starting to see some stars come through, which before, Gaijin didn't have that, which was pretty neat. And if I face it like that, wait, like that, should be able to start see the curvature of the Earth. I'm using my screen right now, but hold on. Yeah, so there's a curve. We got atmosphere. We got stars. We got the frickin' sun. So space starts around 100,000 meters, if I'm correct. And we're 30,000 meters up, and it already looks like space. Oh, okay, it's gonna start resetting us for now on, but, okay, we're at 25,000. You could, at 30,000, it's starting to look more like space, so, let's go higher. So we're at 40,000 meters now. Still getting returned to battle thing, but kind of looks like 30,000 actually. So oh, wait, that's not good. That is really not good. Looks weird in the cockpit. Oh my god. So we're at Angels 80. We're getting close. We're getting close to space. Look, they got real star formations in here and stuff. That's crazy. Gaijin did a good job on that. And we're sent back down. Gosh dang it. We're about to hit space, guys. Get ready. And boom, we're at 100,000 meters. We have reached space. The Bi could fly in space effectively. Gonna go Mach 1. Let's find out. I'm sure it could at this altitude. I mean, come on, right? Like, oh no. That ain't good. We hit Mach 2. Come on, timer. Don't do this to me. Pilot ejects, he's gonna... Oh, yep. In real life, he would have popped. So now that we reached space, that's not enough, because I could barely see the curvature of the Earth. Well, I could see it pretty well, but I want to see it more. I want to see, like, Mars and stuff, and maybe Jupiter. Hell, even Pluto, if we could. So let's bump this number up to 200,000 meters. That should do the trick. So now we are 200,000 meters up. We're way in space right now, and it's going to send us back down, but hold on. Here, we're back. But yeah, 200,000 meters, so we're quite high. Can't even see the Wake Island, but yeah, 200,000, but I think we need to go higher. Obviously, we need to go higher. Because I didn't even see the freaking moon. Unless I was looking in the wrong direction. Essentially, this is Kerbal Space Program. When you get to the bare bones. Oh, there's the island. There's Wake Island. But yeah. Essentially, Kerbal Space Program is in the game right now. You don't need to buy it. You just get War Thunder and boom. You got it. For free. I wonder how other aircraft would perform at this altitude. Would they break, like a B-17 or a B-29? Anyway, let's go higher. Alright, we're at 400,000 meters. Now it's starting to look like Earth. Although, there's no land masses, but, you know. What is that? Okay, I don't know. I mean, this is space. This is it. We're there. We don't have RCS, though, so we can't really move. And re-entry is going to kill us, but we're here. It's KSP on a budget. We're 500,000 meters up, so half a million meters just to, I guess, the moon. I guess that's where we're going, essentially, if we could reach there. I highly doubt we could, though. Actually, I'm going to say it now. We actually can't reach the moon, but it would be cool. It wouldn't make sense, but it'd be neat. This is some History Channel type stuff right here. Smithsonian type era junk we got going on. What is that line? I don't know what that is. Oh! So I can see the sun. I can also see the moon. It's coming up. So we saw the moon. Where is it? Okay, there it is. We're at 800,000 meters. I can barely move. There's the moon, guys. We did it. Almost. This is ridiculous. I can't believe this is even in the game. Good job, Gaijin. Good job. Look at that. Look, the moon's there. 800. Oh, wait, no. I'm sorry. 900,000 meters up. Why is this even in the game? Is this like for like 7th generation aircraft? Could you imagine that? What, 30 years from now? 50 years? Maybe Foxbat? I don't know. Why is this even here? Like, that would be cool though. 7th generation aircraft could go up like this high and freaking fire missiles at each other. Although they'd probably be firing from like over there to over there or something. But it would be neat. But let's get to 1 million meters. We made it, guys. 1 million meters up. And it, like, I could see the whole Earth. Like, gosh dang. All right, we're back. Look at this. It's Earth. That's Earth. The moon's over there. Sun's there. Star formation there. And Alpha Centauri is like there somewhere. So, I mean, we could go to space in this game. I mean, they did do an April Fool's event, so maybe. Was that before? I think that was before New Powers, so I don't know how they did the space thing, but good job. Good job, Gaijin. Good job. This is great. I love that you modeled this. This is amazing. And ridiculous, but, you know, it's in-game. I'm not even sure if we could go higher. I guess I could try. Why not? We could go to 1.5 million. And this is high. Gosh. Like, we're reaching the limit. We're back. And, yeah. Yeah, this is high. Let's see if we could go higher, though. We could go to 1.7 million. And, it is quite high. Still City Island, though. Like, gosh. This is so ridiculous. Like, I love it, though. It's great. This is amazing. Now to the stars. So we could go to 1.9 million. I'm pretty sure this is the max, but we'll try to go higher anyway. So it looks like that was the max. It just sent me back down here. Like in the beginning of the mission or whatever, so. But I think I've got an idea. This might work. Maybe. I'm pretty sure this, if it works, it'll be the highest we could go. Unless someone else decides to figure something out. Because I have no clue how to break that 2 million barrier. But, we're gonna try to get as close as possible. So, let's try this. I think this will work. Maybe. No, it doesn't work. Gaijin. Well, I guess 2 million is the cap. Unless someone else figures a way out to get past that. But I'm not experienced with the CDK, so. I do not know how to break that barrier. But, yeah. This thing could go in space. And, somehow not burn the pilot alive. Bonus clip time. Bonus clip. It's a bonus clip. Let's go to, we'll go night. And we'll go blind. And we'll add a zero to that and add a zero to that. Now let's see what this looks like from space. Gaijin. Okay, so the Earth is a big... The Earth is went into like... I don't even know. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. No way, that is awesome. Unrealistic, but... Well... I guess kind of realistic, but geez, gosh, dang! Look at this! Let's go back to space! The Earth is going into like an ice age or something, or a nuclear winter. The whole thing's covered. You can see the sun! Where's the moon? Oh, there's the moon. Look at that. That is amazing. Good job, Gaijin. Good job. I wonder what else we could do. Oh, it looks weird inside the cockpit, but wow. I think I might have broke my game. I don't know what's going on. I don't think this is supposed to happen, but wait, let me try another model. Is this gonna move? What's wrong with my buy? What? Gaijin? Gaijin, explain. Gaijin, help. Guys, my buy is what is going on? Oh, is its wings gone? Wait, hold on. Okay, so we go back here, right? Oh, no. What is? Wait, this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. And my jet blew up. Okay. I think I might have broke my game. Actually, I'm 100% sure I broke my game. Let's try tanks. And okay, that's a jet. Let's switch to a helicopter. Is the helicopter not even the helicopter's normal? What about my tank? Come on, Abrams. Okay, see, and Abrams is normal. He has sense, I guess, because it's coded differently, realistically, but. My Abrams is smart, you know, he can't ever let down an Abrams, right? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Why? This is the devil! This is the devil, that's what this is! Or Gaijin, it's one of them. Gosh, dang. Oh, that is cool. Well, don't try this. I'm not sure if this violates the terms of Gaijin, but I'm sorry if it does. I didn't mean to screw your game up. I will fix this. Alright, well, looks like we fixed everything. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Happy New Year's. You know, it's 2021. Hopefully this is a better year than last year. But, you know, to be honest, humanity's had worst years, you know. But, yeah. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for enjoying this video, spending time, taking your time out of the day to enjoy this video. And like, share, and subscribe. Join the Discord down below. And take care, guys.